Your EverWeb hosting plan allows you to host an unlimited number of domains. This means that you can host all of your websites on one hosting account. In order to use one of your other domains with your EverWeb hosting account, you must first set up the domain as an add-on domain. Remember, this cannot just be any domain. It must be a domain that you own, or at least a domain that you have administrative power over. If you need to register a new domain, please do that before adding the domain as an add-on domain. To add the domain, log into your client area. The email address and password used to access your client area is the same email address and password that you use for publishing your site in EverWeb. Once logged in, click on Services, and then select My Services. Click on the View Details button next to the hosting account. Next, click on the Add-on Domains button under the Manage Account heading. In the New Domain Name field, type in the domain name that you are adding as an add-on domain. When typing in your domain, do not include www. When you are done, click the Add Domain button. Your add-on domain has now been added to your account. If the domain you added was registered with a registrar other than Rage, you will need to update the domain's name servers so that the domain points to your EverWeb server. The name servers to use can be found in the Welcome to EverWeb email that was sent to you when signing up. Make sure to first log out of EverWeb and then log back in order to see the newly added add-on domain.